Which phone is better, iPhone X or iPhone X? If you said both are the same, yes. X is the Roman numeral for 10. Roman numerals are also used in pharmacy by practitioners on prescription drug orders and on the packaging to designate DEA schedules for controlled substances. Perhaps you have seen them on a clock, watches, a Super Bowl ring. Roman numerals use letters to represent values. The numbers from 1 to 10 are generally written as I, II, III, IV, V, VI, VII, VIII, IX, and X. Roman numerals are written as combinations of 7 letters. Mom, Dad can leave extra vanilla ice cream. This is how I memorize them. Maybe it can help you too. Mom, M equals 1000. Dad, D equals 500. Can, C equals 100. Leave, L equals 50. Extra, X equals 10. Vanilla, V equals 5. And ice cream, I equals 1. And SS equals 1/2. The letters can be written both as capital or lowercase letters. There are some rules, but it's not that hard. And after that, we will have practice questions. Rule number 1. A letter cannot be repeated more than 3 times. Example, XL equals 40, but XXXX is incorrect. Another example, the number 8 is VIII, and the number 9 is IX. You cannot write VIIII. Rule number 2. V, L, and D are never subtracted or repeated. Rule number 3. If a letter of lower value is placed before another letter of higher value, the lower value is subtracted from the higher value. You can never subtract more than 1 numeral. Example, IX equals 10 minus 1. XL equals 50 minus 10. CM equals 900 or 1000 minus 100. So the C comes before M, CM. LXXX equals 80, but XXC is incorrect. Rule number 4. If one or more letters are placed after another letter of greater value, add that amount. Example, VIII equals 5 plus 3 equals 8. XIX equals 10 plus 9 equals 19. Let's do some practice questions now. Question number 1. What is 12 represented as a Roman numeral? Is it A, IV, or B, XII, or C, XXIX, or D, XXVIII? The correct answer is B, X plus I plus I, 10 plus 1 plus 1, or 12. Question number 2. Can you convert 2010? Pause the video and try it. Answer, 1000 plus 1000 plus 10, MMX. Question number 3. CXVIII, convert into the number. Answer, 100 plus 10 plus 5 plus 3 equals 118. Question number 4. 1916, convert into Roman numerals. 1000 plus 1000 minus 100 plus 10 plus 5 plus 1. MCMXVI. Question number 5. 191, convert into Roman numerals. 100 plus 100 minus 10 plus 1. C plus XC plus I. CXCI. Question number 6. How do you write the Arabic number 939 using Roman numerals? What is the Arabic number? Arabic numerals, also called Hindu Arabic numerals, are the 10 digits 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9, based on the Hindu Arabic numeral system, the most common method for the symbolic representation of numbers in the world today. Answer: 939 is 900 plus 30 plus 9, or CM plus XXX plus IX. CMXXXIX. Okay, that's all you have to know. Very simple rules. And don't forget, Mom, Dad can leave extra vanilla ice cream. I'm feeling like eating ice cream now. Just joking. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and write some comments and suggestions. Thank you.